News conference was held here at Christ the King United Church of Christ, where community leaders along with church groups gathered to announce the forgiveness for medical debt for thousands of families in our area. Local, regional, and national leaders of the United Church of Christ announced the church donations matched by a generous gift from the Deaconess Foundation have wiped out $12.9 million in medical debt for more than 11,000 families in St. Louis City and St. Louis County.
People who live at or below poverty, who found themselves stricken with medical debt that was ruining their credit, causing bankruptcies, causing some people not to seek health care because they don't want more debt, will receive letters that outlines the debt that they owed and then says your debt has been forgiven.
Tiara Norris will be a recipient and says the program will help her with her financial hardship.
A huge change for my family. I can't wait to see the future years for me and my son to be able to have this debt alleviated and be able to finally go ahead with my future and be able to purchase a home finally.
The project will reach low-income families. Church groups raised almost $65,000, matched by a $40,000 gift from the Deaconess Foundation. And working with the New York-based nonprofit medical debt group that brought medical debt at pennies on the dollar.
To forgive debt in our region, and we were able to forgive $12.9 million in debt from our $104,000 donation.
And the letters will be going out in the mail this weekend to thousands of families in our area. In Blackjack, Kelley Hoskins, Fox 2 News.